Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Houston Sports Talk back into the video today. And today, the Indiana Pacers have signed former second overall pick James Wiseman to a two-year deal, and Wiseman has decided to leave the Detroit Pistons. I love this signing for the Indiana Pacers. I really do. I'm going to go over why. You need a center after Jalen Smith, who averaged 9 points per game and almost 5.5 rebounds per game, but nearly 6 rebounds per game last season, and did a really good job as their backup center, has decided to leave and sign a 3-year, $27 million contract with the Chicago Bulls. So with Jalen Smith in Chicago now, you needed a backup center, and I love them adding in James Wiseman. And I'm going to go over why. Look, I think for Wiseman, who had a solid season last year with Detroit, 63 games, 6 starts, 17 minutes per game, 7.1 points per game, you know, 5.3 rebounds per game, 1 assist per game, and nearly 1 block per game. Obviously, that's – and also shot 61% from the floor. Obviously, that's not the season you want from a second overall player. But at the same time, I think at this point you just got to move on from being a former top 2 pick, and you just got to focus on being a good backup center. And if we're focusing on, you know, those numbers for him being a backup center – as far as I'm concerned, 17 minutes per game, 7.1 points per game, and almost 6 rebounds per game is not bad for a backup center. So I thought Wiseman did a solid job with the Pistons last year, and I think he'll do even better this year with the Indiana Pacers, because he's going to have a great point guard who moves the ball around really nice, and Tyrese Haliburton playing with him, and I think there's going to be a lot of potentially pick-and-roll alley-oops for James Wiseman when he's on the floor with Tyrese Haliburton. This is a team who loves to score the basketball. They score a lot. They're one of the best scoring teams in basketball, and, you know, move the ball around. I think they have the best ball movement in basketball as well. So, yeah, I think Wiseman, this is probably, I think this probably was the best spot for James Wiseman to go to, especially, you know, the Pacers are a team who need a center. Obviously, you have Miles Turner, but at the same time, they need a backup center, and I think Wiseman's going to do a good job coming in. So, yeah, like I said, he's a bust. Sure, he's not good for a second overall pick, but if you forget about the second overall pick, and if you just look at it as a backup center, Wiseman has done good for the Detroit Pistons this season as being a backup with 7.1 points per game and 5.3 rebounds per game. That's good for any backup center. So let me know who's not playing a lot either, 17 minutes per game. So I'm excited to see how he does with the Indiana Pacers. I think he'll be even better next season with the Pacers than he was last year with the Pistons. I'm not going to say he's going to break out, especially when he's the backup to Miles Turner, but I think he's going to do a great job at the backup center role. We saw a guy like Jalen Smith, who I'd rather take James Wiseman than Jalen. Well, Jalen Smith has good 3-point shooting, so I don't know if I'd rather take Wiseman over Jalen Smith. But I will say that I think Wiseman can definitely put up Jalen Smith numbers. You saw Jalen Smith average 9 points per game. You saw him, or over 9 points per game. You saw him average over 5 rebounds per game. I think those are the type of numbers you might see James Wiseman put up. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section, and peace out.